Hello my friends, what's up? The Dutchman, Ruben, Buijs here. Glad you could make it. Hope everybody is doing well. A band called Ark. Heal the Waters. A Norwegian progressive metal band. If you say so. This one has been suggested by Peter Sodborg, Christensen, one of my patrons. I don't think I know this band. So, hopefully this is a good place to start. 3, 2, 1.
Why don't we hear? Why don't we see? Is there no future for you and me? Why do we hide behind the mask? Suddenly breathless, all is black and blinding me. What is weak is sometimes strong. Sending a message to all. Sending a message to God. We must bring light to the darkness. In time we will rise above. Heal the waters. Earth is the lamb to the slaughter. And give us magic.
That was an excellent piece of progressive work, my friends. Singer, wow, he's got one hell of a voice. I was reading their Wikipedia page. They only released two albums. Also, a couple of members has died since their breakup. That's so sad. The guy's voice, really commanding, really powerful. As I said, reminded me, the entire style and, you know, the composition and vibe really reminded me of Dream Theater. So that's, of course, is a plus. Really liked the build up, and it was really some interesting stuff, some interesting progressive stuff going on right there during the 4 minute mark. So it was very well executed. Certainly a lot to discover when you listen to it a second time. I think the track was so energetic, very powerful, with lots of energy. And again, really liked the singer. Quite a pity that I've never heard of this band before, but you know, it was just a very solid mix of the things you want in a progressive metal track. I thought it was a very engaging, really, really vibrant, great energy. You just makes you want to work out, makes you want to hit the gym. Now that's not possible at the moment, right now, but that time will come again. Good. What a discovery. What a pity I've never heard of this band before. Gonna check their albums out. They have released two albums, so I know what I will be doing tonight. Great discovery. Peter Sodborg, Christensen, thanks so much, man, for introducing me to the band. Really enjoyed it. Some great musicianship going on right there. In every way. Let me know what you guys think. Love it, hate it. It all works for me. You know it is on this channel, that will never change. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want to support me on Patreon, that would be awesome. Promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.